In the city of Utrecht, ever more mysterious signs appeared along the cycleways. One day, they were all unveiled and cleaned. That same afternoon, it had become very windy. At the time, the Utrecht alderman for traffic would officially unveil the final sign.
Nou, wat mooi dat er zoveel belangstelling is voor de P-route fiets. Nou, hij zit hier achter dat doekje hier nog, maar misschien zijn er al mensen die door de stad zijn gefietst en het al gezien hebben. Het is het eerste verwijssysteem naar fietsenstalling in de wereld. Het is echt een wereldprimeur. Laat ook zien het mooi symbool van de ambitie van Utrecht om ook een wereldfietsstad te worden en echt voorop te lopen. In alle maatregelen die we nemen, de keuzes die we maken. Maar dus ook in innovatie, hè, want dit is een innovatief product. Nou ja, wat we ermee laten zien is dat we de fiets heel serieus nemen. Hè. Dat is voor ons de allerbelangrijkste verkeersdeelnemer. Nou, hiermee laten we ook zien dat we die zo goed mogelijk willen bedienen. En willen we natuurlijk mensen stimuleren om ook echt van die stallingen gebruik te maken. Dus we zorgen ook dat de stallingen die we hebben veel beter benut worden. Nou. Ja. Nou, blijft u hangen?
Nee, nog een keer. Lekker.
The signs had suffered a bit from that unveiling, so some corrections had to be made. But the signs were now indicating the number of free parking spaces in 6 bicycle parking facilities in real time. The press could take some pictures, and then people followed the alderman to the largest of the indicated facilities at Jaarbeursplein. This is right under the city's offices, where she presented Utrecht's longer-term cycle plan. The following morning, the signs revealed that there were still more than enough cycle parking places in the Utrecht city centre. In the afternoon, the numbers had dropped considerably, but you could see there would still be more than enough space to park your bicycle. All parking places are monitored with automatic cameras, placed at regular intervals. The number of free spaces, in this case a considerable number, is then relayed to the 21 electronic signs all over the city. So people can decide which of the 6 facilities is most convenient for them at that particular moment to park their bicycle. Two of these facilities, Westplein Zuid and Westplein Noord, are outdoors. Lange Koestraat is a relatively unknown smaller facility that the city hopes will become more known now. This facility right on the city hall could also store more bicycles than it already does. And this is Zadelstraat, a facility in a former shop, perfect to park your bicycle to go shopping. The large facility on Vredenburg is already well known and often full on Saturdays. The signs will now tell you that well in advance, so you can go to one of the other facilities. A great service and innovation by the city of Utrecht.